Mike Pike's down there, Dave. Thank you. This song's called Cavalier. been on tour with those dudes. Last couple weeks had a great fucking time, but it's great to be back in the West where we belong.
How many fucking parents in the audience right now? Thank fucking God.
How many people have parents?
Trick question.
Trick question, you all do.
Raised by wolves. Wolverines, bitch.
Vince.
This goes out to all your kids, all your fucking people out there that are raising your kids on fucking punk rock. We fucking love you for that. The next generation, the fucking truth. Not the glam, not the fucking bullshit, the goddamn truth. So it goes out to Jim's dad, it's called Same Old Story. Get the fuck up!
You're the one. You are the mystery. Yeah. Dreaming about you. shit. Ladies and gentlemen, we talk a lot of shit, but I'd like to say one thing. We all support our troops 100%, Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, 100%. This one goes out to them, it's called My Own Country.
You know who you are.
Yeah.
What song are we playing? What song do you guys want to hear? You're gonna play, you just have some fun. Okay, is that what's up? Another day song? All right, let them have it, let them know.
I'm not your mouthpiece.
This is one of the songs that really stage fans are really known for.
We got a lot of words, a lot of songs with the word day in it. Big fucking deal, we like day. Right? Every single day.
But every day of your life is a day.
My own day of life.
You change it to night, please go night.
This song's about a better tomorrow, motherfuckers.
We'll be right back. my favorite part of the whole dang show. Minor Threat. You already fucking called it. That's it. Holy cow. We got a special guest on the drum set. Either that or Byron got a lot younger or something.
Skinnier. Better looking. You just pop right up there, motherfucker. Make some noise for Wrecking, motherfucker! If he fucks this up, he's probably gonna.
Hey, we're not paying you for this.
And I mean, what I mean by that is we're gonna fuck it up. He probably knows the song perfectly, but we've been drinking again. How are we gonna start this? You or us? Me? You got this? You ready? All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Ramones.
One, two.
That's the new generation. We grew up listening to a lot of really cool bands, like the Ramones and the Sex Pistols. And then it was the Clash. And then these, I don't know, three bands from our neighborhood of Hermosa Beach, California. They started playing music. Those bands were called Black Flag. Touch your camera, Black Flag. That was a lot of Black Flag. Another band was called The Descendants. Yes. But then, Black Flag, the guys in Black Flag, Keith wanted to party all the time, and Greg wanted to practice all the time, so Keith started a band called the Circle Jerks. Now, some of you may know, some of you may not know, the Circle Jerks have been broken up for 10 years. Have not played a show. They just announced today they are reforming and they're playing shows again. Punk rock rolling.
With us.
So in their honor of the Hermosa Beach homeboys, this is the motherfucking Circle Jerks. Big party night. Are we having a good time tonight or not? Arizona, try that shit again. Are we having a good time tonight or not? Well then, we gotta kick it! no one else. They put you on a shelf.
Shit. Phoenix, Tempe, Mesa, Scottsdale, wherever the fuck you're from, spread this shit out. Open it up a little bit. Take a deep breath. If you haven't been in here yet, it's time to get in. It's time to cut loose. It's time to have some fun. Don't be scared, motherfuckers. I want to see some action. And I want to see some fucking action, bro!
This next song.
That's all right.
This,
as long as we can, here we go.
30 years later, for all you old school fucking haters.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have one more song. It's called Go Ahead. It's for all of our friends out there.